infiltrate. But us black folks, we infiltrating our damn self, you know what I'm saying? So we just gotta roll with the punches and be prepared for anything coming our way, you know?
I had it hard, I remember it all, man. No need to perp, I had to put to work a proper plan. Because my mama, she was working and cooking and doing it all. Washing my clothes, cleaning my nose, scrubbing the floors, scrubbing the walls. She said, whatever you do with your life, just do it properly. And maybe one day you own your own business and buy some property. My mama schooled me with the game, oh yeah, she laced me. So all them shiesty suckers up in the town, they couldn't fade me. Still can't, I clock back, I'm potent like a spliff. You know why? Because the good Lord gave me the gift. How would I give it some peace of mind? I'm thanking the Lord, I'm not in the morgue for pulling the shit that I pulled before. Laughing and yapping and criminal minded. Federal agents follow me 24-7, I pop my spot, but they can't find you. And it's so mad, cause I'm shaking and breaking and taking them. Yes, I'm swift. You know why? Because the good Lord gave me the gift.
I don't know what I can do. Whatever it is, make sure it's good for you. A pledge, a baby.
On, reminding myself of Al Capone. Cause soon as some drama comes up in my face, I'm telling you niggas on. And the last verse is definitely for the young ones. Slanging and banging and hanging out on the turf. Don't be the sprung one, the dumb one who follows the leader. You be the leader so you can achieve a goal. Because I tell you my brother, there's nothing that's better than keeping your ass off the road. You got to do what you got to do if you choose to hustle. Just remember the circumstances, brother. Life is just like a puzzle. I'm dropping something that you can relax your mind to. It ain't no rat-a-tat-tat, you're done with the gap. You run with the ragtop crew. Just a gang of the rickety rap so we can lift up out of the five-fold face and tell them that the